Here's Hamas supporters in the West Bank celebrating. You see the small girl atop her, atop a man's shoulders carrying what looks like an M16 or an Uzi. Those are American M4s, rather. There have been suggestions that those American M4s, where are those coming from? If those are American M4s, there have been suggestions they came, wait for it, from Afghanistan, where Joe Biden surrendered to the Taliban.